fighting in a main event or whatever, they kind of look at you as the guy to get last note, last minute?
Yeah, because it's basically my fault. I'm willing to say, yeah, I take it. You know, they come with the money and they pay me, why not? You know what I'm saying? It's fun, man. And I mean, believe me, the promoters know that I'm going to make them earn that shit. So they pay for me, they going to get a good show, flat out. They got to earn that money. I'm going to earn mine. But it's fun to me, so I'm really not earning it. So basically, just pay it, though. I got to charge y'all because that's I got to. So, hey, they going to earn that shit. You pay me, you're going to get a good show, flat out.
Trying to make a next motherfucking scene up in fucking Schmidt shit.
Jello beats. At me.
And Chewy on some hot nigga. Like I talked to Shicey when I shot niggas. Like you seen him twirl, then he drop, nigga. And we keep the mind millies on my block, nigga. And Monte keep it on him, he done drop niggas. And he be wildin', he some hot nigga. Tones known to get busy with them clocks, nigga. Try to run down and you could catch a shot, nigga. Running through these checks till I pass out. And shorty give me neck till I pass out. I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap house. I've been selling crack since like the fifth grade. Really never made no difference with the shit made. Jaja told me flip them packs and how to maintain. Get that money back and spend it on the same thing. Shorty like the way that I ball out. I be getting money till I fall out. You talking cash, dog, I goes all out. Shorty love the way.
Door gonna open again. I'm about to do that to get in the door. And then from there, it's curtains, baby.
Then we talk